In 1973, David Rosenhan published a study titled Being Sane in Insane Places, where he demonstrated that psychiatrists could not distinguish between pseudo-patients from real patients. The crisis for American psychiatry that was due to Rosenhan's and other studies prompted Alan Francis and Robert Spitzer to create the DSM criteria, taking them from a pre-existing research diagnostic booklet. In 2012, just before the DSM-5 comes out, Tom Insel, then the head of the NIMH, declares that the DSM is invalid. So what is going on? Do we or don't we have a diagnosis in psychiatry? The neuroanalysts are working on a brain-related diagnosis for psychiatry. Join our workshop and contact me directly at peled@neuroanalysis.org.il and register to the neuroanalysts website at neuroanalysissociety.org.